I am fond of saying we're an overnight success, 10 years in the making. We've truly become a global company. We have our offices in San Francisco and San Diego. We have offices up and down the East Coast in Boston, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Washington, D.C. We've expanded to England, Spain, France, Germany, Belgium, and then most recently, we've also expanded to various parts of Japan as well.
The biotech industry is incredibly important, and to be able to help people in that industry, I think we can change the world. We can help humanity.
There is so much passion for what we do. It truly is unique in our industry.
What we're trying to do is standardize every process in the industry, make it as fast as possible with regards to turnaround time. Customer service is absolutely at the center of what we do.
Scientist.com is a marketplace, a very simple piece of software that connects buyers and sellers of research services. So it's about saving time, saving money, accessing innovation, and ensuring compliance for both users and suppliers. We have 14 of the top 25 pharmaceutical companies working with us. We have tens of thousands of scientists using the platform.
We've always wanted to help scientists make those breakthrough discoveries. The scientists here are the real heroes. All we're trying to do is put tools in their hands that let them make discoveries, do their research faster. We will move heaven and earth to get that research to that end customer.
The research concierge team is really the special sauce behind what we do. It's an international team of scientific and procurement experts that help researchers get what they want and make sure suppliers respond and oversee the entire process from A to Z.
Work with the industry to come up with strategic initiatives like our new human sample initiative, where we have 10 of the top 20 pharma companies coming to us and saying, this is an issue, sourcing human samples. How can we do this in an ethical and efficient way?
At the end of the day, this is all about the patients. This is not about building a website. It's not about billing. It's not about legal. It's about getting cures to people who need them.
If we ever hope to see some of those cures in our lifetime, then we have to work with purpose and we have to work with urgency every day.
Our mission is, you know, to get drugs out to the patients faster and more affordable.
We always knew that we could change the trillion-dollar pharmaceutical industry, but it's becoming really clear that we are making a difference and that there is a chance that we really could have a profound impact.